body workout today, utilizing bands and dumbbells again. So this is Tuesday, August 4th. I recorded one yesterday on Monday, or I did a demo because still having some knee issues. I got partway through it and had to stop and break because of my knee. So hopefully today that does not happen and we get a full life workout for you guys. We should on this guy. I'm not doing anything that really bothers my knee on this one. So you will need a bench. We are going to be doing step ups. You will need your bands, obviously. You will need a spot. Like I have my green band right here secured to my weight rack. So you will need a band secured to something nice and steady or sturdy because we're going to do some banded RDLs where you'll be pulling against that band. And then you're going to need a variety of weights. So you can totally do this body weight in the band only. If you like, put dumbbells on it. I'm going to be using a variety of bands because I have them. If you only have one resistance band, that's fine. Use that and then just do the weights that add the intensity with the band. All right, so let's get started. So grab your band and we're going to go front of the hips to the back for 10. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, one more, and 10. Good. We're going to stand on that band and give me some overhead presses. Bring it up, elbows inside, and press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, one more, and 10. Good. 5 more front to backs. Here we go. Woo. Here we go. Back and front. 1, 2, 3, 4, one more, and 5. Okay, hold that band up at chest level and give me 10 pulls. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, throw that band to the side. We're going to do hip shoulder complexes. All right, arms over the head. Hinge at the hips, come down, bend inside, push out on those knees a little bit, arms up, and drive out. Give me 3 more. Hinge, down, push, up. 2. Hinge, down, 3. One more. Hinge, down, and up. All right, we're going to do some toy soldiers. Toy soldiers, make sure that you swim the shoulder to the opposite foot. All right, we have 20 of these. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, forward lunges for 10. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. All right. Arm circles backwards for 5, forwards for 5. So big. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 forward. 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, come to your bench, your chair, whatever you're going to use for your step-ups. Put your hands on it and give me 5 nice, good push-ups. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Okay, 15 jacks. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. High knees. 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Butt kickers. 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, here we go. All right, so we are going to start with banded RDLs, Romanian deadlifts, and banded step-ups. So we're gonna go back and forth. We're gonna do 12 here, and then we're gonna do 12 on each leg up here, all right? So for my banded RDLs, secure it to something nice and sturdy, then you're gonna step into the band, all right? I'm gonna put that band in a comfortable spot on my hips, all right? I'm going to come out, get some nice tension, so I'm fighting the band pulling me back right here. Knees are soft, shoulders are gonna go back and down. Dumbbells in my hand, I'm going to hinge like this, and then I'm gonna drive and push those hips into hip extension, okay? Shoulders back and down, lats right where that bra strap is, that rib cage, right here. Hinge, slide those hips back, get a nice pull right here. Push through my heels away from the earth into hip extension, all right? So we have 12 like that. Then you're gonna come to your bench. Let me just turn this way to make it best. You're gonna take your band. You're gonna put it over your shoulder, and then you're gonna pull it down and put a foot in it and put that foot up on the bench, okay? Dumbbells in hand, you're gonna drive up, squeeze tall, and lower down. Drive up, squeeze tall, and lower down. Okay, so we're gonna do 12 on each leg right there. All right, so let's get started. RDLs, scoot that out a little bit. Let's see. I think I'm gonna start, I'm gonna start with some 30s and feel this out with the band, how it feels, and then I'll go from there. So I'm gonna set mine on my bench to make it that much easier on myself to reach those weights. Just kind of pull my bench, okay, in the mat right there, whatever. All right, step in. I'm gonna come out, I'm gonna grab my weights right here. Okay, shoulders back and down, abs in nice and tight, really good tension. I'm really fighting that band right here, trying not to let me pull backwards. Knees are soft, lats engaged, chin in the chest. Here we go, slide down. And drive up through those heels. One, keep that core braced. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. 9, 10, two more, 11, and 12, good. Okay, weights down, coming out, gonna hit those step ups. Okay, I'm gonna stick with my 30s on my step ups as well. I'm gonna get my bent and my weights on the bench again, so once I'm here, it's easy to grab and go. We have 12 on each leg, so hook it around that shoulder, step your foot into it, step up on your bench, make sure it's nice and secure, okay, or you're sturdy, your bench you're standing on. Okay, here we go. All right, shoulders back. Ooh, this might be too heavy. We'll see. All right, let's go. Drive up. One, take your time. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. 9, 10, 11, and 12. Good. Down. Switch sides. Woo. Let's see. Heart rate. Yeah, 126 right now on this. Definitely going to get higher as I get into the sets. Couple deep breaths in the nose, out the mouth. Grab those weights. Okay, ready? Let's go. One. Two.
three, four, five, six, seven, eight, definitely warm now, nine, come on, core tight, 10, 11, and 12. Woo! All right, catch your breath. Taking off the sweatshirt. Warm. We're going to do it all again, going back to those RDLs. Okay. All right, I'm going to go up on my RDLs. I'm going to go for my 35s. 30s felt pretty good. So I'm going to do those guys. I'm just going to throw my 55 on the rack just to replace some of that weight from the 35s. Not that I think I can pull that over, but you just never know, right? Woo! Okay. Here we go. RDLs and your band. Grab those weights. Walk it out. Get nice resistance on that band. Fight it really hard right here. Chin down, shoulders back and down. Lats engaged, knees soft. Let's go. Hinge and up. Yeah, that's much better. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. And 12. Woo. Okay. Step ups. Couple deep breaths. Kind of get my heart rate down. Around 100, maybe a little sub 100, just because I'm starting, because I know it's going to drive right back up, especially with these step ups and like walking lunges and stuff. Always drive that heart rate really high. Okay, I'm down. If you're not, power of the thighs, take a few deep breaths, then come back in. Don't rush it just to keep up with me, all right? That defeats the purpose of building up your heart rate, your stamina, proper recovery, all that good stuff. All right, band on. Gonna grab those weights. All right, 12 on each leg. Keep that core nice and braced. Act like somebody's gonna walk up and punch you in the gut at any time. That's how tight I want you keeping it. And let's go. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, one more, and 12. Okay, switch sides. All right. Yep, got up to about 129 on that one. Whew. Okay. Get that foot in there. Up on the bench. Make sure that band is under midfoot, not back under your heel, so that it could have the chance of pulling you backwards right in the middle of the foot. All right. Here we go. Shoulders back and down. Core braced. Drive up. Up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. All the way tall at the top. Come on. Six. You got it. You got it. Seven. Catch your breath. Got one more round, guys. Oh, I'm sorry. I lied. Two more rounds. We're hitting this four times. Woo. Then we'll give those legs a break. And we're going to hit some chest. Chest and triceps. All right. Woo. Couple deep breaths. I'm going to breathe as I get myself into my band. Nice and controlled. Ooh. Okay. Pick up those weights. Okay. Shoulders back and down. Weights in the heels. Chin is tucked. Lats are engaged. Keep those shoulders pinned back. Hinge at the hips. Core braced. Let's go. And drive up. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 11, one more. And 12. Whew. Okay. Come out. Nice deep breaths. Moving to the step ups. Whew. All right. Let's go. Get in that band. Drive down. Get that foot in it. Up on your sturdy surface. Surface, excuse me. Ooh, okay. Wait. And wait. All right, we ready? Shoulders back, core brace, drive up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. You got it, guys, come on. Six, let's go, let's go. Seven. Eight. Nine. Come on. Ten. 11. 12. Woo. Oh, Lord. Woo. Okay. Hit the other side. Take a couple deep breaths while I'm setting up. These bands that I have, guys, this is a brand. You can buy a set of them. You get a red, a black, a purple, and a green. And I don't remember the exact resistances, what it's equal to in pounds on each one. Now, pre-COVID, I've had this set for years. I want to say I maybe paid $35 for this set. Who knows what they are now, but I do recommend them. They're great for travel. They're great for changing things up, adding intensity, especially if you have limited weights, things like that. There's just so much you can do with these guys. Okay, here we go. Shoulders back. Let's drive up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Two more. Come on. 11. And 12. Woo! All right. That's three. We just got one more, guys. One more. The brand of mine is WOD Fitters, W-O-D Fitters. It's just a really good brand. Like they're sturdy, like I said, I've had these for years and put them through the ringer. And so far, I haven't had any of these break. Now mini bands, I have those break all the time. I don't think those are obviously not as good as quality as these guys, unless you get like the slingshot, that big orange band that I wear in some of these workouts. That one, again, I've had for years, and it's still just as resistive as it was day one today. So there is something to be said for quality, you know, and purchasing them. But for those little mini bands, you know, that you can get, again, pre-COVID, they used to be so cheap, like $8 for four bands. Now, again, I don't know what they are, but I know they're not $8. So this makes a difference on them. Whew. All right, last and final, fourth round. We got this. Come on, grab those weights. Walk it out, get good, good tension on that band. Chin down, lats back, core braced, knees soft. Let's go. Drive back and drive up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. And 12. Whew. Those are done. Last set of step ups. We got this. Oh. All right. Couple deep breaths. All right, over the shoulder. Step into that band. Mid foot. All right, pick up those weights. All right, shoulders back and down. Abs in, or brace those abs. Let's go. Drive up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Come on, four more. Nine. Ten. 11. One more. And 12. Woo. Okay. Other side. Woo. Okay. Alright, last time. Last 12. Well, these really change up the game with the band on, don't they? They're tough in general. But man, the band. Okay. Here we go.
Stay on my shoulder, buddy. Up.
And up. Alright, last 12. Let's fight through. Come on. Up. One. Two. Three. Four, keeping that core braced. Come on. Five, keep those shoulders square. Don't let that band pull you down. Six, just six more. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Woo! Thank goodness, those are done. All right, so on that band to the side, we're gonna go to some upper body. Put these weights down. Okay, we are going to do banded floor presses with just regular floor press, excuse me, ab hold, okay? So we're gonna do a banded, down two, with dumbbells, then we're gonna drop the band, go right into the dumbbells, but involve that core a little bit more, all right? So you're gonna take your band, you're gonna lay it underneath your back, underneath your shoulder blades, all right? And we're gonna come right here, get your elbows inside, and we're gonna drive up like this, okay? With your dumbbells in your hand. So we have 12 banded floor presses. Then we're gonna drop that band, pick those weights back up again, bring your knees up, extend out, and give me 12 floor presses, dumbbells only. Now, with the ab hold, okay? Remember, that lower back is pressed firmly down into the floor. No arch at all. And those legs are as long and as low as you can get them, keeping that back flat in the floor. You start to arch your back, either increase or raise your legs a little bit, or drop your weight in your chest press so you can focus more on your form with your abs, okay? Either one. All right, so I think I'm gonna start with 12 pounders. This band is no joke on upper body, at least for me. Normally, and floor press, I do, depending upon the reps, 30 to 35 pounds, but after yesterday's workout and adding the band into the upper body movements, it quickly kicked my rear and I dropped my weights by more than half, basically. All right, so grab your band, grab your weights, put it underneath those shoulder blades right here, okay? Get your elbows inside of the band like this, all right? Elbows out wide, ready for 12. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Okay, I feel like I can go heavier on that for my next round. All right, for just the floor press only, I'm gonna go to my 30s for that. Sorry, I should have grabbed these a minute ago while I was up. Planning. Okay, here we go to set this up. Woo! Weights are up. Bring those knees up. Actively press that back into the floor. Extend those legs out. Here we go. 12, 10, 9, 8, breathe, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, there's that round. Catch your breath. We're going to do it again. All right, I'm going to grab my 15s to throw in my band. For this. Okay. Catch your breath for a second. I'm going to watch my heart rate here. Let it come down just a little bit. Two deep breaths in the nose, out the mouth, in the nose, out the mouth. Okay, set it up. Grab your band, weights, whatever's comfortable for you. Get them right underneath those shoulder blades, those elbows inside the band. Ready. Drive. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Good. Those weights down. Release the band. Grab your weights for dumbbells only. Set it up. Knees up. Press that back firmly into the floor. Send those legs. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Don't let that back go. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, Lord. Woo. Okay. I actually think I can go up one more time. This is our last set. We just have 3 sets of this. I think I can go up one more time. I'm going to try my 20s. With my band. Nice deep breaths, guys. Controlling it. All right, so my highest heart rate so far is 150. And I'm guessing that was during the step-ups. I should have paid more attention. But I'm probably pretty sure that's what it was. And I'm about 29 minutes in, which I started my timer a little bit before I started the camera. So, but either way, I'm at about 270 calories so far for today. Not bad for just the little movements that we've done. Okay, so grab the weights, grab your band, get that band underneath those shoulder blades. Elbows inside the band. All right, ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pressing that back into the mat. 6, seven, eight, woo, nine, 10, 11, woo, and 12.
Okay, those 20s made a big difference. All right, I might not be able to do these 30s. Let's see. Fingers crossed I don't drop these on my head.
All right, let's go. Set it up. Okay, good positioning. Press that back down into the floor. Extend those legs. Let's go. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. Those were not the prettiest, but we got them done. Okay. Woo, catch your breath, get some water. Third set. We have step back lunges and sumo squats, okay? So I'm gonna do my step back lunges at a deficit. I'm gonna use my little step. You can easily keep these to the floor as well. All right, so move some weights. Bring the step out. Right here. Move these guys. All right, so I'm actually going to, I'm going to just move my mat for this one so it doesn't slide. I'm going to start, I think, with 25. So our step back lunges are on top of the box, and we step back. Now, remember, key for this, squeezing that inner thigh to keep the knee over the knee, over the ankle. This is not what it should look like at all, okay? That knee falls out, you're not engaging your inner thigh, right? Right here, squeeze that thigh. See how my knee stays right over my ankle? All right, so there's your step back lunge. So we're gonna go dumbbells in hand. I think we're gonna start with 25s. Be honest, I'm a little nervous with my knee on these, so I'm gonna fill it out. If it feels good, I will increase from there, all right? So we have just 12 of these, so pick a nice heavy weight for them. All right, so it's 6 on each leg, that's it. All right, starting on your stair or the floor, either one, doesn't matter. What matters, you squeeze that inner thigh to keep the knee lined above the ankle, okay? Shoulders back and down, core is braced, let's go. Squeeze, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, squeeze that thigh, 8, 9, 10, 2 more, 11, and 12, okay. We are going to set that with sumo squats. So, sumo, just the positioning. Toes out at a 45, abs in nice and tight. And we lower down the knees, go out, and the hips go down versus a regular squat where our hips go back. Okay, sumos, we go down and up, all right? So on this one, what you have to do is squeeze the outer thighs to keep your knees from collapsing. So squeeze your glutes as tight as you can together, down, and keep that squeeze. All right, if I let it go, when I go into that, those knees are gonna collapse forward like this. So squeezing the glutes keeps those knees pulled back, keeps the tension off the knees, so this should not hurt. All right, I'm gonna go heavy. I'm gonna go with my 70-pound kettlebell for this. It's just 12 reps. All right, toes out, abs in nice and tight. Remember, squeeze those glutes together. Ready? Here we go. Down. Squeeze. 1, 2. Squeeze those glutes. 3. Stay up tall. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. One more. And 12. There it is. Woo! Okay. Gonna hit it again. All right, I'm gonna increase my weight on my step backs. felt pretty good, pretty secure there. It's only 12 reps, so I'm gonna rank it up, crank it up. Maybe in my 30s, maybe, yeah. All right. Oh, I'm gonna let my heart rate come down, sorry. I'm pretty up there. I'm at 130 right now. So, nice deep breath, and especially don't want to tax myself right now, specifically, just because obviously I've got some kind of injury going in my knee that's not getting better. Sleep is still not good, all that stuff. So I'm trying not to, I mean, exercise is a good stress, but I'm not trying to make it an unnecessary, harder stress, like doing HIIT training or something like that. That's really hard on the system, hard on the gut. Because I'm trying to keep moving to make me feel better, but in the same sense, moving smart. Okay, here we go. Oh, I grabbed the 35s. Oh, I guess I'm stuck in it now. All right, shoulders back and down, abs nice and tight. Squeeze the inner thigh. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Okay. Those are here. Sumos for 12. And we're almost through this. We're at 37 minutes, guys. Actually, remember again, a little less because I started my clock before I started the camera. Okay, shoulders back and down. Toes out into 45. Squeeze those glutes. Here we go. Take it down. Squeeze up. One. Two. Three. Do not collapse forward. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10, 11, and 12. Whew. All right, just one more set of these. We got a little bit of push-ups, and we're out. All right, yep, heart rate's up. Take a couple deep breaths. Again, remember, power of pause, guys. Work at your level, just work smart. Elastic band around the cuff of the leg, and they've done nothing but move and flip up this whole time, so they're not what they say they are. Okay, shoulders back and down, core is braced. Let's go. One, two. Let's show these demonstrations on Facebook. Three, of these girls doing burpees and all this stuff and not moving. They move. Four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, squeeze that thigh, 10, 11, and 12. Okay, sumos, 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 last time of these. This over here. Ooh, let's heart rate up. Rest, that heart rate get down. All right, last 12. Toes out, shoulders back and down. Ready? Squeeze the glutes. One. Two, keep that core braced. Three. Four. Five. Six. seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Woo! All right. Here we go, guys. Last round. Bring my mat back. Going into banded push-ups. All right, so if regular push-ups are really hard for you, just work on your body weight ones, okay? But you can use this band on your knees just like you can from your toes, all right, to increase the resistance if you have good form. All right, if your form is still lacking, again, just practice body weight and your form, okay? So you're gonna take your band, you want it underneath your shoulder blades, like this, all right? And then I'm gonna take and put my hand in it, and when my hand is on the floor, it's like this. I don't have my thumb in it, okay? It's like that on the floor. All right, across the palm. All right, sorry. Like that. You do have your thumb, not in it. You don't wrap your thumb around it, but you have it across the palm. It should not be pulling on your thumb. All right, so we're gonna be right here. Band's underneath of you. Well, I'll have to be on the floor and get it. So in position. So whether you're on your toes or your knees, all right, in good form, put that band across your palm. Ready, we have 10. I didn't even tell you that. Squeeze your glutes, your quad, your core. Let's go. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Woo! All right, catch your breath. We gotta do it one more time. One more. Man, I am sweating like a storm today. And I'm at, let's see, 43 minutes and 408 calories right now. So not bad, not bad at all. This band really cranks up your intensity. Okay, you ready? Let's rock and roll. Last 10. Bring it underneath. Get it situated under there. Just make sure it's not wrapped around your thumb and pulling in between your forefinger and your thumb, okay? You don't want that. Okay. All right. Just takes a little maneuvering to find that sweet spot. Ready? Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, woo, eight, nine, and 10. Woo, there it is, my friends. There it is. Okay, hit your cool down. Again, there's a video posted under cool downs, how to do it, learn it, memorize it, put it at the end of every single workout that we do to prevent injury, get you nice and stretched out, tell your muscles, you're done, you're relaxing for the day. Woo, and I haven't done this in a while. So, I want you to tell me the city you were born in to let me know that you've done this workout. So comment with the city that you were born in. And if you were born in Louisville, let's do the hospital, all right? If you were born outside of Louisville, name the city, you can put your hospital too. But if you're in Louisville, let's put the hospital that you were born in. So, have a good day, guys. See you in the next one.